Cyril and I wrote this one in Detroit. It was funny, we wrote in Detroit during a big, massive drug war in Detroit. So this song just sort of flowed out of us. We wrote it on the spot. So it's a drug song, so. It's an Android drug song.
Thanks a lot, folks.